this thing, I've seen myself. I was what I'm doing now, I knew I was supposed to be doing when I was 5 years old. When I was 5 years old, I used to sit with my father in front of the TV, and he used to watch the preachers on TV. And I can remember this one day, you know, I don't know how we remember stuff at that young age, but I remember we were sitting there and Fred Price was on. And I remember saying to him, who was that, daddy, who was that? And he told me. And then he turned the channel to Farrakhan. So I saw Farrakhan at 5 years old. And my dad turned the channel again. And I said, why you turn the channel? And he said, that's that Farrakhan, I want to watch Mount Western. But I got mad because I wanted to watch it. I saw what I was supposed to be doing at 5 years old. I didn't know it. It didn't click in until I started getting older. But that's why I say you gotta see what it is that you're supposed to be. So through my whole life, I've been playing around with this thing. I've been kind of sort of doing it. I've been messing around with it. I've been dibbling and dabbling with it. But because I've only been kind of sort of doing it, I've been kind of sort of getting results. So what happens is we do these vision boards and we don't really believe it. We kind of sort of playing with it. And the problem is because we kind of sort of playing with it, you know what we're doing? We're putting in minimum effort and expecting maximum results. And at some point, you gotta have a defining moment in your life that says, I'm tired of playing games. Look, I went to sleep one day, I was 18, I woke up on 47. That's how quick.